TV12 News Today with Nicole McGregor interviews Billy and Akaisha Kaderli.
His cabs are fabulous.
Happy hour is every day at Billy and Akaisha's.
It's every night. I didn't think about it that way, but yeah, we don't have weekends.
That's because at 55, the Kaderlis are retired and have been since they were 38.
You know, we live a global type of lifestyle.
It wasn't always this way. The Kaderlis were one of those 80s couples.
Life was very full, except it was full of work.
He worked as a branch manager for a stock brokerage, and she just never stopped working.
Basically, we were just pretty much burnt out on work. And Billy likes to say we were just ships passing in the night.
Until they asked the question,
how much does it really take?
The Kaderlis looked at their budget and did the math. After paying for work-related expenses like gas, lunch, dry cleaning, they didn't really spend that much, so Billy invested in equities.
Specifically, the Standard & Poor's Index 500 funds, which are low cost or no cost. They're tax efficient, meaning that they don't throw off a lot of dividends so that it doesn't affect your tax status.
They sold everything.
We reprioritized.
And went to a small island in the Caribbean for 6 months.
Fish is cheap. Lobster's free in the ocean.
They came back to the States and eventually made their home base at a mobile home park in Mesa. But they're only here from time to time. Other bases are Thailand and Chapala, Mexico.
The number one thing we both wanted was freedom.
In the air, it's white wine, butter, and lemon.
Now, they have it.
We want to pack as much into this life as we can and enjoy it while we can.
For more information about financial independence and travel, please visit our bookstore at retireearlylifestyle.com. Thank you for viewing.